My favorite holiday memory was celebrating our first Christmas with our son. He was born in October of 2019, and at birth, both him and I had serious health complications, which resulted us both being hospitalized and him longer than myself. So it was really nice to be able to come together a couple months later and celebrate our first Christmas with him and being a full, happy, and healthy family.